Let me tell you a story about a boy and a girl. It's kinda short, kinda boring, but the end is the world. They were just 16 and the people were mean, so they didn't love themselves. And now they're gone, headstones on the lawn. And when I was younger, I knew a boy and a boy, best friends with each other, but always wish there were more. Cause they loved one another but never discovered, cause they were too afraid of what they'd say. Moved to different states. Oh, and I'm afraid that's just the way the world works. It ain't funny, it ain't pretty, it ain't sweet. That's just the way the world works. But I think that it could work for you and me. Just wait and see. It's not the end of the story. Now it's on to the sequel about me and my friend. Both our parents were evil, so we both made it bad. If we worked and we saved, we could both run away, and we'd have a better life. And our